take a lot of notes during these lectures, so I actually understand how to do the assignments. No calculators allowed on the exam. I better really study how to reduce the matrix and to take an integral. I love EMath help. I can't reduce the matrix without EMath help. Please, EMath help, reduce this matrix and give me the steps to do it, please. Oh, thank you, Master EMath help. Thank you so much. SymbolLab, please integrate this for me. I don't know how to integrate. Please, SymbolLab. Oh, thank you, SymbolLab. What would I do without you? I'm most productive when I sit at my desk for 12 hours a day and never leave my seat. What? It's already 7 p.m.? I haven't even done any work yet today. Well, I guess it's time to get out of my seat for the 7th time today to go get some dinner. Oh, the weekend's coming up. I'm so excited. I really need a break from my work, and I really need to maintain a healthy social life. Oh, it's a weekend? Oh, cool. Oh, the test is coming up. Good thing I took over 20 pages of notes and I understand the material perfectly. I'm so ready for the exam. Wait, you said the test is open notes and it isn't timed? No way am I studying for that. I need to go to sleep early tonight. I have a lot to do tomorrow morning and I'm extremely overwhelmed. I don't have to wake up early tomorrow because it's not like I show up to the lectures anyways. Might as well watch another video. I just woke up. It's time for work. That test was extremely difficult, but because I studied so well and took 20 pages of notes, I really knew the material and I think I did very well. That test was so hard. I think I absolutely failed. How does the professor expect us to know all the material when they never even taught us how to do it in the first place? Oh, they covered the material in a lecture? Oh, but they forgot to post the link to the lecture? Then who would find the lecture? Oh, well, I guess it's time to start the physics project. Nothing is going to get in the way between me and my physics project. Well, I should be using these parts for my physics project, but I decided to build an imposter Among Us detector instead. I'm so excited to hang out with my friends later. Maybe we'll go out for some food, maybe we'll chill in the park. I just can't wait. Hello? Anyone? Anyone want to play Among Us with me? Oh boy, school's really stressing me out. I wonder what kind of resources there are to get me through these tough times. I just got my midterm grades back, but you know what? We got 21 days until this is all over. We can do it. I love parties! Woo! I'm having so much fun! Oh, another COVID breakout? Well, at least now I have an excuse for having no social life. I don't have time to date with my workload. I have better things to do anyways. This school has such a great gender ratio, especially for my program. Because I'm studying on campus, I can go into other buildings to study. I've been living on campus for over 6 months now, and last time I visited the actual engineering buildings was when I visited over a year and a half ago. These pre-recorded lectures are amazing. I'm learning so much from them, and there's no better place I'd rather get my information from than these pre-recorded lectures. These pre-recorded lectures are so long and boring, and all they do is just read off of the notes. I bet the organic chemistry tutor has a video that's much shorter and can explain much better. Oh, there we go. The organic chemistry tutor coming in clutch again. Oh shoot, I have to start studying for my test in an hour. Oh shoot, I have a test in an hour. Ugh, it's open notes. I'm gonna finish this quiz in record time! They gave us too much time to complete the quiz. Time for another break. Damn, I failed that test. Hopefully the curve will come in clutch and save my grade. Guys, where's the curve? I really need it. Are curved grades a myth? Because I've never seen them here. So you're saying that the class average is 20% higher than normal because of the increase in cheating due to online school. Wait, they're gonna curve the grades down? Hey, thanks for staying to the end. If you like this content, make sure to subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you want to see next.